Men's College Volleyball on the Pac-12 Network. Greg Mescall here with you. Tonight they recognize the 2010 NCAA Championship team for the Stanford Cardinal. And then the 2020 edition went out and swept the opposition, much like the 2010 Stanford Cardinal did way back when against Penn State. They were powered tonight by Jaylen Jasper. The standout had 11 kills, one of three Cardinal in double figures in the kills department. He started off strong. He spurred Stanford to their first two wins. Then they got some help from the freshman, Will Rotman. He came through with four big aces, many of them momentum-changing moments for Stanford, and his excitement was felt tonight at Maples. And then late, Eric Beatty, the senior, he had 11 kills. Part of that balanced Stanford attack on offense, and they were crucial down the stretch in the third as UCLA tried to work their way back into this match. He had moments like this, an ace late in the third to help close out the Bruins, to help snap a four-match losing streak for Stanford and give the Cardinal their first conference win in 2020. Jasper, Beatty, Rotman, they do it for the Cardinal. They're back in the win column. That's all for us here tonight at Maples. Have a great evening.